Okay, today we'll teach you how to reset your Lenovo Windows 8 laptop to the factory setup. Okay, so you click on the Windows plus F. Okay, on the search, you go to Settings. Here, the search, you click on Settings. And here, just click on here on the search place. Can you see that? And click factory. Just type factory. Okay. Now it's automatically, you say refresh your PC, remove everything and reinstall Windows. That's what you want to choose. So click on remove everything and reinstall Windows. Okay. So now look in. So now reset your PC. Here's what will happen. That's what it says here. All your personal files and apps will be removed. Your PC setting will be changed back to their defaults. So here, make sure to back up, either like hook up a hard drive before you do these steps. And copy all your videos and photos. If you had any on your PC, you copy it on a hard drive before doing this. Again, so doing this step will erase everything, all your photos, everything, all your programs, everything. So you have to have a backup. You have to know your keys and passwords and everything. So click on next. Please wait. Preparing. Do you want to fully clean your drive? There's a few moments you can do like backup or just fully clean up the drive. So I'll do that. Fully clean the drive. This will take much more time. Fully clean the drive. Now click on reset. Okay, restarting. Now your laptop will restart and start erasing. ThinkPad preparing. This very important thing with these new laptops, they're pretty easy to manipulate and work with. Just follow the instructions, try to read everything, and pay attention to all the pop-up windows. Here it says resetting your PC 0%, so obviously it will go all the way to 100%. And that's it. So the laptop will restart, and all what you need to do is to set up your time zones, your clock, and follow on with all the instructions that come up in the Windows that tells you how to set up your laptop, just like when you first got it from the manufacturer in the box. Thank you.